Transparent displays are cool, but there is a serious problem pointing at a distant object through it. When your eyes converge on the finger, the object duplicates and overlaps, and vice versa. This binocular parallax can make precise interaction difficult. We introduced Binocular Cursor, an unambiguous selection technique for transparent displays that rather uses this parallax. Our technique is intuitive, fast, and precise.